a lot of manufacturers have started to make sport bikes more and more accessible to the public. This makes the bike at the top of the line more desirable to the person who's bought it from the brand. And well, KTM has come out with the perfect starter kit for this type of hierarchy. Enter the RC125. But does the RC125 really make sense, or is it just overkill? Now, before the RC125, we had the RC200 as the baseline RC model. I felt that this bike was a great beginner's bike because you had the sporty looks and also you had a decent amount of grunt from the 200cc engine.
The RC390 is the top of the line affordable RC you can buy. It gives bikes like the Ninja 400 a good run for its money. But what about the RC125? Where does it stand?
Well, obviously the RC125 is the least powerful bike in the RC lineup, and it shares most of its components with the Duke 125. Well, in this case, the Duke 125 makes a little bit more sense because obviously it's a naked, it's a little bit lighter, and also you have the comfortable riding posture, which makes it more accessible to ride in the city, and you won't have a lot of load on your wrist while riding it.
The RC125 costs 1.59 lakhs ex-showroom and makes 14.3 bhp. The bike is a good 50,000 rupees cheaper than the RC200. Compared to its rivals, the RC is quite pricey and is questionable, as it makes more power than the Gixxer 150SF, but makes 5 bhp less than the Yamaha R15.
Well, the RC125 has a few tricks up its sleeve. It's the lightest bike in the class, weighing in at 135 kgs, which is 5 kgs lighter than the R15. And also, whereas the R15 makes 30 kmpl, this makes an impressive 42 kmpl, and obviously with that you get the racy KTM looks and also the insane handling. You don't get either of that in the R15 or the Gixxer.
The RC125 also gets two new paint schemes, and I feel these paint schemes are much better than the RC390 and the RC200.
Now, obviously, KTM has widened its lineup of the RC models by adding the 125, but the bike we're really waiting for from KTM is a 790 Duke. Thank you so much for watching this video. We know we didn't give you like a proper review with all the riding dynamics and like the epic shots that we do always, but that will be coming soon because we're hopefully getting one of these in some days. And like, share, subscribe, tell us what you would buy in the RC lineup or what you want from KTM in the near future. Thank you so much for watching.